How do you add a line to a bar chart in Tableau? We'll call this a combo chart. It's a dual axis chart with sales and quantity. My sales are bars and my quantity is a line. Here's how you do it. Start by adding a new sheet. I'm going to build my standard bar chart first. So let's grab order date, bring it to columns, change this from year to month, and bring in sales. Tableau always defaults to a line when you're using a date. I can change this from automatic to a bar chart. We have a simple bar chart. Let's change it from standard to entire view. And let's add our line. In this case, we'll use quantity. For my quantity field, I'm going to drag this to the right of sales. And you'll see that for each month, I have one bar for sales and one bar for quantity. Let's change quantity to a line. But first, I want to show you the two marks cards that are now available. When I click on sales, I have one marks card here that is set to be a bar. And if I click on quantity, I have a second marks card here. Make sure you're clicked on quantity and change it from a bar to a line. Now I have a line for quantity and a bar for sales. I click the drop down on quantity and click dual axis. That's gonna overlay the line over the bars. You can see that they're both blue. So let's see about changing quantity to a lighter blue and sales to a darker blue. We have a line over a bar. Hope that helps.